One dead, five wounded in stabbing at Vancouver Library, suspect in custody. North Vancouver, Canada, Reuters. One woman was killed and five others were wounded in a stabbing at a public library located near a busy shopping area of a Vancouver suburb on Saturday, and police said they had the lone suspect in custody. The attack occurred in the early afternoon and investigators appealed for witnesses, especially those who had shot videos that later posted on social media. We have six victims who sustained stab wounds. We have a victim who has sadly succumbed to injuries. That victim is a woman, Police Sergeant Frank Chuang said in a news conference broadcast by the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation. We believe we have the lone suspect in custody. Obviously, the question is why did this happen? Chuang told reporters standing in front of the library where the attack occurred. No further details of the victims were provided. Video from the scene appeared to show a man injuring himself with a knife before being taken into police custody. While there was no report on his condition, Chuang said that the suspect has a criminal record. My heart is in North Vancouver tonight, Prime Minister Justin Trudeau said on Twitter. Know that all Canadians are keeping you in our thoughts and wishing a speedy recovery to the injured. Thanks for watching our video. If you like our video, please help like and comment under our video. If you not yet subscribed, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thanks.